YouTube. It's me, Wolf Moon. I'm back. And I'm bringing something a little bit different today. Something that I think is one of the coolest things that I've discovered in the past year or so. They're MREs. And with that said, I got an official MRE from the Army Reserves. I have a friend at work who will not be named. The person gave me these because they don't like them. So I told him I would take them. I've had a few with a couple of my family members. We tried them. They were pretty good. We were kind of drinking, so we messed them up a little bit. But I wanted to bring this one. I think it's chili and macaroni. Yeah, chili and macaroni. But yeah, I wanted to try this one myself. Plus, I'm really hungry and haven't eaten. So, it's a win-win. So, let's go ahead and do that. See what's in this bad boy. So, first things first, I want to give a shout-out to Steve1989 off of MREinfo.com. He's the one that inspired me to, like, get really into MREs. And I'm going to link his channel in the description. But he knows way more stuff there is to know about MREs, and it goes back to like the 1940s, and I even think I seen a Civil War cracker in one of his videos. So he's legit. I'll link it down below. But yeah, let's open this thing. So as you can see from my there we go. Okay, doesn't smell like anything. So let's take one thing out at a time. So first things first, we have the chili and macaroni. We got MRE trans fat vanilla pound cake. It's pound cake. Cool. Next we got beef snack strip, which is pretty much just beef jerky. Cool spoon, pretty strong. These you can't get these on the streets. These are exclusive right here, Skittles. Some cheese spread. Oh, nice. I love cheese. There's the cheese spread. Can you see that? What's this? You got lemon lime flavored. Oh, it's Gatorade. Pretty much Gatorade. You have an accessory pack. Looks like sugar. Yeah, sugar, coffee, all that stuff. Oh, look. For the Gatorade. Right there. Perfect. Flameless. What is it called? Like a flameless ration heater or something. And then you have some crackers. Man, these are really, really freaking, these are really like sealed. And then you have the holder for the flameless heater. That's it. This is a cool bag. I'm gonna keep it. You never know. So let me put these things to the side and get this stuff out of the way. So I don't think I'm gonna be opening this. Well, I can open it and show you guys what's in it actually, but I'm not a fan. Like, I don't need like coffee or anything like that. Maybe some ground pepper, we'll see. So you have the napkins here. You have some salt, moist towelette, creamer, non-dairy, sugar, ground pepper, coffee instant type 3, freeze dried, and then some matches, and then chicle. So I will keep out the, let me see, the salt and the pepper, and put this stuff away. So put that to the side. Keep this out, or put that away, and I gotta get a thing of water. to I'll probably use this for the Gatorade. That way I could, you know, make it taste good. So first things first, I gotta warm up the main thingy. So I'm gonna open this thing up and put the cheese. I'm gonna put the cheese spread and the macaroni and beef, or what is it? Macaroni and chili and macaroni, chili mac. So I'm gonna go ahead and slide this in here. Tough to get in there. Okay, so that's in there. Let's also put the cheese spread in there. That way I can warm up the cheese and put it inside the chili mac. Okay, so it says do not overfill your place on a rock or whatever. So do not overfill. All right, so I'm gonna put probably that much water in there. It's more thirsty too. Alright, so I don't wanna risk fucking up my computer. Okay, so I literally put that much in there, and I kind of overfilled it, but not really. So, all right, so I'm gonna roll this up. I'm gonna put it in this sleeve. Let me move it around a little bit, actually. Ah, water! It's terrible. All right, let me do that again. Move it all around. That way this thing can get distributed. Okay, so I'm gonna put this in here. I'm gonna lean this on my computer monitor. Let's give it a better angle. There we go. So now I'm gonna open up, or I'm gonna pour me some Gatorade. So it says 12 ounces? This makes, 12 ounces. So pretty much a bottle of this. Damn it. So this is the lemon lime. I'm not a huge fan. It doesn't smell like anything. Dust! Whoa, look at that. It's like a rock show. All right, so I'm gonna put it. I breathe them in. So, 12 ounces. Oh, it's green. What the hell? I think that's 12 ounces. Get my trusty handy dandy spoon. Give it a good little stir. Oh, it smells really good. And this is, I love these things just because it's like, you just see how stuff has evolved in the past, you know, we'll say the past 20 years. But it's just cool to see how things go from something as simple as like an MRE in the 1940s was like just, it was like a can of like crackers and like a couple things and cigarettes, to electrolytes. You got protein, you got beef sticks, you got a bunch of stuff. And I love to see the evolution of, you know, the world essentially. So this is all good and stirred up. I don't want to try it yet. So let's get the beef snack. let's just try this because I'm actually really hungry. Pretty sure it's just like a, yeah, it's like a normal. Wow, that is bigger than that. You lied to me. Look at that. Protein. That's what you need when you're on the battlefield. I wouldn't know. I'm not on the battlefield, but I know you need a lot of fats and proteins. So let's try this out. Tastes like a normal, like, beef stick from like 7-Eleven or whatever. There's no. This has 8 grams of protein. 60 calories, which is good, but it's not great. Really good. This tastes like a normal beef jerky. I like it. This is cool. I love doing this. My coworker said that if they get any more of these MREs, that they will give them to me. So hopefully it'll be more of these. I love doing like different things and like unboxing. Oh, I love unboxing things. I watch Unbox Like Therapy and all that. But I love just like trying out new things. So, and MREs is something that I've always loved, like survival. I love camping, all the wilderness and stuff. So this is a good start. So with this, it wasn't heating up that well, so I moved it, but you can hear it like working. But I just want to make sure it's like evenly like heated. Is that a word? Evenly heated? I don't know, whatever. I want to make sure it's warmed up through completely, because when I tried this out, me and a couple of my family members, it was really cold and it tastes like crap. But I mean, it was okay, but it wasn't like warmed all the way, you know. So I'm gonna let that sit for a little bit, and okay, now it's going pretty hard. So I'll just try the pound cake while that that's going. Let me try it. Ooh. Oh. Oh my god, that smells so good. Wow. Okay, let me crack this bad boy open. Look at that. No, really good. Let me try it. I don't know what pound cake is, but I want more of it now. This is really good. Hard to believe this isn't an MRE. I mean, when I picture MREs, well, not MREs, when I picture like eating in the army, I picture just like slop, but I guess it makes sense for the army or the military to want to keep their soldiers 100%, you know, with electrolytes, carbohydrates, protein, all that stuff, keep the fight going. But that's really good. So what I'm trying to do now, I'm just trying to evenly distribute the heat, because down here it's really warm and it feels like it's ready, but up here still on the cooler side. So it's really hot too. Like, I'm actually like burning my hands a little bit. So I'm just gonna move it around a little bit. Holy shit, that is hot. Okay. All right, so I'm gonna open it up. It's like really hot though, so I gotta be very cautious. Yeah, you can see the steam coming off of it. Well, I can. Make the cheese spread. Yeah, cheese spread's nice and warm. That's exactly what I was hoping for. So, let me just move it around a little bit. That way I can just maybe, you know, add hot parts where they're cold and cold parts where they're hot. Chili Mac. Ooh, it smells really good. I want to take this part off. Oh man, I just had a little bit of it. Fantastic. I can't rip this part off. Alright, whatever. Great, on my white shirt. Alright, check that bad boy out. Yum, yum, yum. Man, that looks actually really good. I'm like really hungry too. So I'm gonna put the cheese spread in there. Because I'm crazy like that. Look at that. Ooh. Dangerously cheesy. Yummers. I'm not gonna lie, my mouth's watering a little bit. So, let me just set this up real quick. Let me open the crackers. Man, these look how sealed these are. You can see the indentation. So let me open these real quick. Damn it, if I can do it. Oh, cool. He's right. There is a little hiss. So, what I'm really excited for. Look at that. That looks so good. So, let's just give this a little mix-a-rooney. Oh, man. This actually looks really good. Super cheesy. The noodles taste really good. Wow. I really enjoy that. Let me throw some crackers in here. Damn it! My poor keyboard. Alright, they're softening up. I'll just break them like this. Ah, nice. Well, this gives it just a little bit of texture, a little bit more crunch to it. Crunch for your munch. Oh yeah, that's how you do it right there, guys. That's how you do it right there. Look at that. That cheesy goodness. Oh man, let me finish up my drink right here. Man, just this cracker is really dry, like really dry. Last but not least, can't get these on the streets. Only in MREs. So, yep, there's Skittles. I can stuff on my teeth. I'm gonna hopefully get more of those. I like doing that. That one was chili mac with the cheese sauce and the crackers. It was really good. I really enjoyed it. Hope you guys enjoyed watching it. But until always, this is Wolf Mode. I'll see you in the next one. Later, guys.